The point where predator first lays eyes on his prey, that's called The Crossing, and that's the name of my new book. I'm Michael Conley. I'm here on the set of the Bosch television show, but I want to tell you about the new Bosch book, The Crossing. It's called that for the reason I just said. It's about a predator and prey, and it's about Harry Bosch finding that predator. But it also has other levels of meaning to the words, The Crossing. It's about Harry crossing from one part of his life to another, making a big change. It's about him crossing the aisle from being on the prosecution side to the defense side, and about all the internal struggles that come with that. I've been writing about Harry Bosch now for 25 years, and so I'm always looking for a new angle, something that reveals something new about this character, takes us in a new direction. And I think in The Crossing, we have that. I hope you get a chance to read it and enjoy it. And once again, always thank you for supporting my work.